In Myanmar, it's very common to use a mortar and pestle to pan your ingredients. This is to get the maximum amount to flavor. But try a shortcut. Use your food processor to quickly chop up onions, garlic, and ginger. Other equipment you might need, you probably already have in your kitchen. Use a large pot for beef curry and chicken and potato curry, and use a large, wide 12-inch pan for making curry such as eggplant and catfish.